I pursued a career in medicine to further my education, primarily from a standpoint of I had reached the point in my career that I really wanted to do more to help people. I've worked with physicians my whole life as a nurse, and I saw the opportunity really to continue to learn to be able to be better for patients and to improve their health and improve their life overall. I was drawn to cardiology and particularly to heart failure after a long career in critical care medicine. And for me, it became that opportunity to continue to learn and to be able to reach patients at all points in their illnesses. So I love having that breadth and depth of knowledge from cardiology transitioning into specifically heart failure, which is an extremely complex condition and can cause a lot of anxiety for patients. We want heart failure to be a condition that you live with and live well with. And so we are always looking for opportunities to continue to help patients and families where they're at in their journey and to make a difference. My philosophy of care revolves around making a relationship with the patient. And it really is about finding out who the patients are, where are they at in their life, what do they want to achieve, what are the options to enhance their journey, you know, a journey of preventing further deterioration, a journey of helping get them out after a severe hospitalization with critical illness and restore them back to a balance in life where they're truly feeling empowered to live well with their condition.